Oh yeah. Calls back memories. Oh, coolest sounds in BF3. Coolest freaking sounds. If that doesn't get you pumped, I don't know what will. Alright guys, this is my favorite Battlefield map of all time, and I can't believe I found it. Look at this. Huge earthquake through the city of Tehran in Iran. Look how beautiful this is, man. Graphics are pretty darn good for 2011 Xbox 360. This is 720p at 30 frames a second, baby. This is that old school shit. I'm rusty. Oh god, the mechanics are awful though. Moving so slow. Oh, can't jump that.
Inbound jeep, heads up.
Eat it. How do I? Oh yeah, yeah. Oh! Got him. Got him. Well, I didn't, but my buddy did. Oh god, I need a second to warm up here, guys. Oh hell yeah, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Right out of the gate, I mean, the player just moves super sloppy. Look at that. Look at, you see the turn? See that? No matter what sensitivity you put, it's gonna turn slow. God, it's almost unplayable. Look at that.
We have taken the objective. One down, light him up.
God, this map is just exceptional. Why did they not do a remaster of this in BF4? It blows me away. Greatest map in BF3 history. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. What's your favorite BF3 map? Or Battlefield map in general? This is mine, Epicenter on 3. Come on, jump, dude! Oh my lord. It's definitely showing its age, that's for sure. Alright, come on, here we go. Boom, first kill. Get some. Oh yeah, this ain't 64 players either. This is 24, I believe. Why didn't I knife him? I should have knifed him. Damn it. The sounds, though. Turn, motherfucker.
We've lost the objective.
Turn. Look at. Oh my god. Oh. Sorry about that. Oh yeah.
Keep your heads down, grenade out.
There you go. God, this M16 shreds. God, I'm rusty, dude. So rusty. Oh, earthquake! I forgot there's freaking earthquakes in this. Oh my god. I'm telling you guys, this map is just amazing. I couldn't imagine this with 64 players and an extra objective. Ooh. Top dog. Wow. Oh, whoa. Where did you go? Oh, come on. Let's see.
Stand back, it's killing time!
I love that. God, this is so nostalgic, however you would say it. Respawn killing? Alright. Well, I'll do it. I'll do it if everyone else is doing it. Ooh, that was greasy.
Greasy.
Come on, soldier, get back here!
Oh, I feel bad. We gotta go. We gotta go. They're all gonna bail out. I think there's only like 19 players playing. If we spawn rape, they're gonna bail. Come on. Go, go. Get some. Get some. This game is rusty. Fun but rusty, dude. He just moved. The guy just moved so slow. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Come on, baby. Oh. I don't think I was meant to get that kill.
We've neutralized the objective.
Nope. Oh. Oh, come on, man. So hard to maneuver. That's 360 for you. It's moving. Oh! That looks mean. Level honey, dude. So many level 100 still playing, it blows me away. Blows me away. Yeah, I think you can crawl through those tunnels. I don't even want to get stuck down there.
Objective has been taken. Great work, man.
If I remember correctly, you can.
We now control.
Yeah, come on, come on, come on. Is that a frickin'... What is that? It's a rhino! Frickin' rhino coming after me? I'm about to blow your shit up, homie. Come on, rhino.
Burn, bitch!
Oh, burn, bitch, yes!
Kind of hunting these rhinos.
The objective has been lost.
Man, this got smoked, foo. These noob tubes are a lot more powerful in 3, that's for sure. A lot more powerful. God, it's just moving so slow. Come on, come on. Get- What? Ugh. Move, 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 move!
We have lost the objective.
God, the sounds in 3 are better than 4, in my opinion. Just amazing sounds. Come on, baby. God, this M16 slaps, bro. Freaking slaps. Ah, kill trades. I forgot about kill trades in this game. Major problem. It's huge in this game. Still on top. Why do they do scavenger? Seriously? Such an epic map. Put scavenger. Oh, come on. Dude, that was a kill. That was a kill. Oh, God. I ain't picking that up. Such a gorgeous map. See how slow that was? The turnaround speed is like, it's almost unbearable. It's almost unbearable. No matter the sensitivity on the Xbox 360, dude, the turnaround speed, it's just unbearable. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no. No, no. Ugh. I don't want this.
All objectives. I repeat, the enemy controls all objectives.
Move, bruh. Oh. Oh, wait, I thought this was a G18. Oh, no. Oh, I thought this was the G18. I thought it was fully auto. I'm an idiot. Oh, Lord. Dude, I can't believe I got that kill. Oh, he's pissed. God. ACR, baby. Nope. What? Kill trade 2, dude. Kill trade 2. Reload. Oh, yeah. Sit down. Can't believe I'm doing as good as I am. I felt like I was sucking. I'm not gonna even waste that. 16 rounds? Nah. Let's try to flank him. Alright, come on. There we go. Oh, Lord. I didn't even hit him. I was like shooting on the side of him. Oh, hello. Oh, man. Little pea nizzle. Actually a good gun in this game. Dude, I can't wait for BF6, guys. Can't wait. Ooh, deuce. Oh. There's so many maps I want to play, guys. But the BF3 servers on 360, they're so scarce. I got so lucky to find premium. I just couldn't believe I found premium maps, guys. I heard that they are, like, gone. There's probably a total of about 100 people playing BF3 on Xbox 360. Oh, what?! Tripping on this game, how old it is. On the 360, it's still like, it's still pretty fun. It's hard, the mechanics suck, but it's still pretty fun. And the graphics for back then and what's actually in the game is pretty impressive. I can't imagine this on PC, dude. Fuck that. Come on, come to daddy. Ooh, terrible shot. Oh. Heli action. The sound of the 30mm in this fucking gun, or in this game, is just so sick. 30 mic sounds so badass in this game. Ooh, what is that? What is that? Oh, he's running. Oh, motorcycle. Whoops. So it's just not enough players, man. Not enough players. God, things sounds nasty. Oh, that sounds so freaking raw. Boom shagalaka. So I got a good pilot. It's rare these days.
Doing great job. Come on, keep it up so we can all get home soon.
Dude, where? Oh, Scar freaking sick. It's another slap-a-rooski.
Objective.
Just scarce, man. People are scared. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What? Dude, I shouldn't have killed that guy, and then I got killed.
On the move. We've got eyes on him.
Burst, burst, burst. Come on, baby. Burst in action.
Get your ass down, I'm gonna light him up!
Oh, oh, oh! Oh my god!
On enemy chopper. Objective has been neutralized.
Oh, come on, baby. Dude, sometimes, dude, is that one-shot headshot in this game? Seems like it, doesn't it? I don't remember that. I'll take it. Get this objective.
Spotted an enemy mobile already in the area.
Mobile, what? What did he say? Mobile already. What the hell is that? Mobile already. It's just not a lot of action in these big maps, guys. And they cut these ones down, too. They're not full size like they are in the PC. Still not enough. Still too big. Burskies? Oh yeah. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh! Did you guys see that? That was epic. Oh damn, what was that?
Okay, I've got eyes on enemy infantry.
Shadow Moses doing work. Doing absolute work.
Вам механик тут нужен? An enemy vehicle has been spotted in our area. Proceed with caution.
Look at that ADS, dude. Holy cow. It's like a pistol in COD.
Objective has been neutralized.
I hear somebody. Hello. Good night. And the blue hue, you know, everything's kind of blue. Oh, I love that. I don't know what it is about that blue hue, man. Enemy killed and all blue, minimap in blue, ammo in blue, something about the blue just catches my eye. I love it. Some epic battles going on over there. Let's see if I can, oh, good night.
The objective has been secured. I repeat, the objective has been secured.
Coming in hot. Oh, but did you get 8 rounds of RPG? I forgot about that. Oh, that is sick. I wonder why they got rid of that. This freaking guy bailed. What a little bitch. I don't blame him. Suck on it. Too low, too low, too low, too low, too low. Come on, where'd he go, where'd he go, where'd he go?
Damn it, I missed him.
Bursty. Burskies. Oh. Slow but fun. Slow but fun.
We have lost the objective.
Get some. Stand. Oh yeah. Getting sick with this. You're probably getting sick with me, huh, bud? If you guys were wondering, this is Gulf of Omen. I forgot to capture the loading screen for it, so you know, fuck it. Oh. That light ain't protecting anybody, my friend. Got pwned. Oh, hey. Oh my god, I forgot how much damage these freaking BTRs do. My lord. Come on, baby. Oh. Oh, I gotta bail. Oh, hello. Oh, I haven't done that in a while. Oh. That's what makes Battlefield Battlefield. Oh my god. Wish I had a sniper right about now. Oh, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. Oh my god. Those headshots in this game, dude, they're just punishing. Just land one headshot, I feel like they're done. See that, guys? What is it, 9 people in the server? Eight, yeah. You PC guys out there, yeah. I know what you're gonna say. Guess what, on the Xbox One, BF4, 64 players, baby, so I don't wanna hear it. 1080, whatever. What are you gonna do? Oh, hello. God, 8 rounds of freaking RPG ammo is just the tits. Oh, oh, oh! Oh, I feel like a dick. Oh, I feel like a dick. That's gonna leave a scar. Oh, come on.
The objective has been lost.
Come on, RP. Oh, damn it. I gotta reload. Damn it. I knew it. 8 people, guys. Jeez.
We have lost the objective.
Booyah. I mean, the way it flies is still smooth for 2011. Damn. Oh, 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 oh. Come on, let me just get one more kill. One more kill, one more kill. Come on. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, I saved it. I saved her. I saved her. Come on, one more kill before I go down. Come on, baby. Get it, 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 get it. Yes! Woo! Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. It was actually a lot easier than I was expecting. It was pretty smooth for the most part, besides the guy moving like, you know, a snail when you try to turn around. But besides that, it was still pretty fun, guys. Let me know what you guys think. Have you guys played it on the 360 in a while? If you haven't, give it a shot. It was actually kind of fun. I was really surprised. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Smash those buttons, baby. Stern out.